Score it, Mike. Brown. Morris defending Brown over the top. On a cut, Brown the catch. Back rims it. Smith goes up with it. Gives George a little show.
Yeah, he's trying to bait him into a travel. Yeah.
Comfort to home by Bernie and Phil's Furniture. Right now, save up to 20% and get 0% financing for up to 72 months. Yeah, Mike, if they win this game, they'll have 60 wins.
Morris will try. Can't hit the three. Williams there. By Smart. The hard push.
Oh, right. Baseline. That's when the Celtics are at their best. They're rebounding. They're running. They're looking to push the pace. Last 3 or 4 minutes.
Smart, a key in those 2 or 3 minutes, too. Brown picks up a foul.
And his bench came storming back. 13, down 13 with like a minute 20 to go. Forced overtime and won the game.
Powell, big night last night. This is there. And 2 nights ago rather than having Toronto. Brown will stop and go.
Automatic.
Holford finds Brown. He's going to take a three.
So I wonder, T. Lou is probably doing this so you can't double-team Kawhi Leonard or Paul George. If the Celtics do, we'll have to check out. But then you really start to think about the calendar year and everything that went on. Oh, my goodness.
Powell comes up with a loose ball.
Something out of nothing. He really honed his line going right to the basket.
Brown back to a cut again.
Love that play out of transition.
Powell, as usual, a nice job off the bench. He's got 11.
Oh, they got a foul on Rob Williams.
George.
Hey! Powell. Oh, no!
No mistake that wherever he goes, people win.
How about that possession?
It's no mistake that wherever he goes, people win.
How about that possession?
It's no mistake that wherever he goes, people win.
How about that possession?
Down again to the basket. Out of bounds and coming back to the way for the ball. Gets around White, pass deflected and picked off. Self serious numbers. And they get two. Brown. Smart for three. Yes.
Smart playing great tonight. Good pass by Jaylen Brown on the attack.
Sullivan Tyre always here to get you there. Where you got to go?
Take care of the ball in that third quarter. 7 turnovers. Attack the paint. Only 6 points in the paint in the third.
You better phone Stone. 1-800-540-4100.
I like that play right there. John Wall.
Fall away. That's the shot we were talking about earlier.
He is so strong.
Oh, nice pass inside.
That is special.
22 for Leonard.
those muscles.
Tatum and Leonard.
Al Horford's up in the scorer's table for Boston right now.
Oh, wow. Body control.
Brown.
Get up the court in about 2.5 seconds. Yeah.
Brown, same thing. And he got it to go.
How strong was that finish?
Yeah. Brown, right off the catch. Brown, going hard to basket.
He gets two.
Brown, going hard to basket.
He gets two.
Short.
Brown,
going hard to basket.
He gets two.
The offense right now. The offense right now. Brown, a step back.
Knicks blew a 9-point lead in 33 seconds.
They did.
They don't have any timeouts left, so they're going to go with the action.
Horford. Tatum. Floater. No. Again. No. Again. Foul.
With 30-something seconds on the clock, it's a big-time defensive play.
That's the big one right there. Points.